Resource Center temp. The county plans to search for lawsuits related to the TJ River sewage crisis. The board voted to approve that measure today. The county's legal counsel will now look into opportunities to pursue lawsuits against any potentially responsible parties for damages caused by the crisis. They will present their findings in 3 months. Supervisor Tara Lawson-Remer, who introduced the measure, says the goal is to